So there, guys, this is Bryson. We are back on Ark Survival Evolved. We are back on it's episode 7, I believe. We are on Cave Runs Part 2. I'm with Kat today. We're about to go on the Corno Island Cave Run. So, let's go.
Let's go.
We're after the artifact so we can go and fight the bosses.
And get the cool armor.
Uh-oh. Oh no. I just need to turn Gamma up so people can see what's going on. Bear with me. Or don't. There we go.
Oh, there's bats everywhere.
Oh, Kat, you never give me any parachutes.
I've got them. Oh, watch out. Right, get my back for a second. There you go.
Oh, what a time to reload.
Oh. Get your parachutes.
I gotta need to put it up more.
Right. I reckon.
What don't I need on me hot bar?
It's still bats coming. Oh, they're everywhere. Ow! Oh my god. Help me.
Oh my god.
Help me! Where's it gone? I'm missing every shot.
I'm hitting it, but it's saying zero damage.
No, that's hitting you, isn't it?
There we go.
Right.
I got it.
Right, it's right down there, I think.
So the artifact, I believe, is directly below us. You do realise the parachutes don't break your fall that much?
Yeah, they do. Right, you ready for this?
No, because they don't break your fall.
Right, you ready?
Where are you?
I'm going to do a run-up.
Okay.
Right, 3, 2, 1. Pacha! Oh.
Oh, no!
Oh,
what's
no!
The parachute button? Oh, no. No! No! Oh!
I got it! I've got the artifacts!
Oh! I'm surrounded! Never mind, you've got it, I didn't get it!
How do we get out? Oh,
we kill everything!
Go! Leaving you, see ya!
You're terrible, tribes, mate!
I fell off! Oh my god.
You've left me in a house.
There's a jump. There's a jump. I can't make the jump. Oh wait, I've got
grappling. Oh no, I'm tranquilised! Kat, you've left me to be tranquilised!
Yeah. What a shame. I'm out of here.
I've been eaten alive! Oh no, this is going terrible wrong. I'm dead because of me trying, mate, Luke. Oh, it's there, I've got it.
Oh!
I'm running, no, move! No, I'm losing all my armor because I've got a shitty try, mate.
Hey, be nice.
Oh no! I apologize for the screen going mental. Kat! I can't believe you've left me. You need to get in here. You need to get it back. This is terrible.
Okay, I think I might actually die because I've got loads of bats on me.
Where's the jump?
I'm nearly out.
Why isn't it letting me eat?
Because you're not good enough. Oh, I've done it again. No, fudge.
Oh God, this is it.
do this one jump. Alright, come on. Oh, I see you down there.
You're the worst charge mate ever.
No, I'm not. Because I've got the artifact. I'm nearly out. I just need a bit of support.
Which way have you gone?
I'm out. Bye, see ya.
Oh no!
Oh, I can't get out. Where's the exit? With the water. What?
Oh no! Oh, I made it! I don't know how, but I made it!
Wait, is this the way out? Did they even grab the artifact? I didn't even check. Oh, yeah, I got it.
I hope you drown. You've left me. Oh, no!
Oh, daylight. Whoa. Oh, this is beautiful out here, you know. Oh. Is that the scorpions?
Oh.
No!
This is what happens when you have terrible tribes, mate, people. Terrible tribes, mate.
Oh, what a shame. Oh, no. Hey, I mean, I got the artifact. I don't know what you were doing.
But everybody, we got the artifact. That's another cave smashed off. And Luke, death recovery mod. I'm back home. I've got the artifact. Let's go upstairs and place that next artifact on.
Oh, I need to get home. You've left me. Why would you leave me?
And there we go. Today, and that artifact is... Let me have a look at that one again because I didn't have time to see it. It's the artifact of the Devourer. So there's that one. So we're going to jump off at the moment, get everything repaired, and let's go for the next cave. And we are back. We're at the next cave. This is the one in the southeast bit next to Dreo's Cove. So we've repaired my army after somebody left me to die.
I have no clue what you're on about.
Right.
Let's go.
We're grappling hooked up.
I've got a feeling this is going to go really bad, this one.
Yeah, well, you know, I did put some torches in here, but nothing's happened. I think we need to stick to the right side on this.
Okay.
I think left side's full of trouble. This is a big cave, you know that, don't you?
Yeah.
I might... Oh, no.
Oh... Wait, this wasn't like this before, was it?
No, they've all been revamped. Yeah, see you later.
Oh, you evil now. Bring it to you.
Let me reload.
Alright, we'll not leave each other like you did with me last time.
Wow, I get so much damage off the normal rifle.
Oh, there's dillos. 1 minute.
Why is he just standing there, Luke?
I know, idiot. Like you. Who said that? Oh, another one.
Yeah, there's not another one. There's another three or four.
Oh my god. Easy peasy.
Yeah, I'm gonna need reloads.
Alright,
behind you!
Oh, Jesus!
I tried to warn you!
Well, not soon enough, you're rubbish. Which way, oh great leader?
I've no idea.
I'm really lost.
I've no idea. It's been a while since. Oh, there's a loot one there, so it must be that way.
Alright, running.
Oh no!
Uh-oh! Help me, I've fallen down!
Use your grappling hook, I'm fighting spiders!
No, I found the way! I know which way we need to go! come back over here.
Yeah, hang on. I thought it was a good idea to fight spiders using a sword.
Why would you do that? Watch all the bats that are coming. 1 minute. Get your sniper rifle out. Oh my god.
I've just nearly shot you in the head.
Don't do that, please. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Right, this way.
Right, bear with me. I need to reload.
Quick! Oh, I got a primitive raptor saddle.
Oh, that's worth coming to the cave for.
Fancy. Right. Because this is the little lava bridge thing that you got to zigzag across.
Oh, that's brilliant.
You go first because I do not trust you at all. Oh, this is going to be so mean.
If you're enjoying this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for future content. Oh my, reload. Oh, I can't even see what's going on.
Oh my god, watch your health, by the way. Just noticed mine's quite low.
Why do we always need reload? Why don't you just...
every shot there. That was embarrassing. There we go.
Right, let's reload. Do you need health? Do you need some cooked meat?
No, I'm okay. I've got cooked meat.
Right, so this has been changed slightly. There's a couple of scorpions ahead.
Yep. Maybe we can lead them into the lava. Is this like a pit of doom down there? Oh yeah, it is. Doesn't look nice.
Wow.
What?
I've just nearly jumped ahead.
Bowen. Don't do that.
That's it.
Let's go.
We're on to a winner.
Oh, this looks mean. Oh god, there's a bat around the corner. Help me! Help me!
I've done it.
Let's go. Oh, there's more. Let me get the bats first.
Oh, so it's over there?
I don't think that's it.
No, that's it. Loot.
Help me.
I'm coming.
You're rubbish. There we go. He's right, there's a scorpion.
Reloading.
Oh, I hate this cave. Moving forward.
Die low there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's impossible to hit. I've just had a direct shot on it.
That is impossible.
You sure this is the way?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's around here. Oh, that's a level 400 on it. caught the spider for you. Where's it gone? Oh, it's on me! Ow.
Got it.
I'm pretty sure it's around this way.
As you can see, we have no...
Wait. I think I know where I am. I don't think it's changed that much.
I think they're just more at it. Cat above your two bats.
Oh. Right, go around the other way.
Hang on, I'm just killing these bats for you. Which way have you gone?
Go back to the end. Come back a bit. There you go. Ah, hello. Watch the scorpion. Where is he gone? Oh, little knight. Ah. Where's it gone? It was round here. Is that it there?
Let me get my spyglass out.
I can't tell if that's yellow or the artifact.
I can't see. Oh god! Oh, blind!
I've got you. Oh, I nearly hit you there. We've got some parkour here.
Hang on. There's a lot of bats there. Let's. Oh, one shot.
Flash.
Why can he hear scorpions?
Because there's one below in the lava.
Oh, and another one.
I am missing so bad. There we go.
Yeah, it's almost like we're moving.
Oh my god. Come on.
That's a level 600, I think.
That's not good.
Oh no, 300. It's down.
One behind you. Got it. Right. Do you reckon you can make that? Aw, you just go for it. I'm going for it. You ready? Right, you ready to watch?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Oh, guess who's dehydrating?
Got some scorpion blood.
No, wait, there's a light that way. Wait, did you mean scorpion blood or your, like, rubbish little drink that you made?
My rubbish little drink I made.
Yeah, go on.
It's a loot crate! It said didn't save a tooth saddle.
I've got. You can stick it on one of your sabers.
I've got.
I'm chasing a scorpion. Wait, no, that's the thingamabob.
Yeah.
I found it. I'm going for it.
I've got no guns. Get the bat off me. Don't leave me behind again. Also help me. Cat.
I'm not. I've got a bat on me and I'm going to die.
Oh no.
Grapple back. Grapple back. I've got you from afar. Got it. Well done.
No, not yet.
Wow.
Yeah. Just eating some lamb chops.
No, not the lamb chops.
And then when I get back, I'm going to make some more lamb chops. Don't forget, if you're enjoying these videos, massive fails. If you could like, comment, and subscribe, I'd really appreciate it if you could subscribe. Don't forget, share with your friends as well.
I need water.
I'm coming now with some scorpion blood.
Help me. You're taking forever. Did it get you?
Yeah, but considering you want Scorpion blood, right, yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to leave you again.
One cup of Scorpion blood.
Where's it gone? Oh, it looks like a weird slushy. Right, let's go.
Do you even know the way back?
Yep.
Oh yeah, just follow the... So what we're going to do is we're going to get back and then we'll be right back. So we've made it back base through the Stargate and I'm just coming up to put Cats obviously run ahead again, as always. So I'm just going to put it on and this is the artifact of the Massive. So there you go.
One more down.
And as there's two more in today's episode. So what I'm going to do is we're going to leave it here today. And hope you've enjoyed watching. Don't forget, if you have enjoyed watching, if you could comment, like and subscribe. Don't forget to share with your friends. I'd really appreciate that. And thanks for watching.